God, if his brother was there, he'd have some.
Hey, wait a second.
Oh my goodness, look at that.
Look, goes stalking to the ring.
I can only hope the playing field just got even out here in Terre Haute.
Goldberg! Oh! He took him both down.
At one time. Scott Norton sent him in. Forget about it.
Three men he's taken down. That. He's beside himself now.
Look at the three men he took down, Brain.
Who's next?
Anybody in his way, I'll guarantee you that. He just sent a message, gentlemen, to the NWO. He sent a message.
And he walked away by himself. Scott Norton tries to come back in, but I can tell you right now, this is all for naught.
What is going on?
Boy, this fight is
unbelievable.
Goldberg has come in. He has set the pace. Goldberg has set the standard here with his... Oh, my.
Well, Bray's right. Goldberg sent a message. And then once that message was delivered, he went back to the locker room. And now you've got Ray Traylor and Rick Steiner out there just taking turns on the NWO.
Ladies and gentlemen, Goldberg, on behalf of WCW, has sent a stern message. Wow. Goldberg, in one fell swoop, with that spear of his, took out everybody in the NWO. And from there on, Brain, they were reeling.
No doubt about it. NWO, Hogan, Bischoff, everybody, beware. This man, Goldberg, just didn't come out to help one guy. He came out to send a message to the NWO. I'm loose. Be afraid. Be very afraid.
I'll tell you what, Tony and Brain, whatever is rocking Hollywood right now is not El Nino, my friends.
Ladies and gentlemen, be very afraid for more than one reason. Because Rowdy Roddy Piper will be back for the major challenge Monday on Nitro. And Sting will defend the world title against the Macho Man Randy Savage at Spring Stampede. We'll leave you with some of the footage of the explosion by Goldberg. We'll see you Saturday night at 6:05.